the band start in 1999. And we were friends, and very young friends from lycée, from a college. So when we start, it was like a big, big band of friends who want to play music together, just play music and spend good time together. And after 1 year, 2 years, we understood that this band can be really known in France, because the people love our style. And how we mix the different style of music.
Car demain sera métisse, nous sommes la première esquisse. Intolérance raciste, il faudra bien que cela finisse. Enfant couleur église, ou clair comme de l'anis.
The concept of the band was to play reggae because it's for all of us our favorite music, but we also are all from different cultures. So the idea was to mix all these people with their culture and their influences, not only by reggae, but also with rock, with hip hop and different style. So the concept of the band was to mix all this culture and all this music around reggae.
For the new generation, it's really natural to mix all these things, because with internet and with the cultural globalization, it's more natural for everybody to listen this kind of thing. Yeah. For the voice, it starts, the two singers, me and the other singer, we start to mix the different style, because Hakim, the other singer, sing in Arabic, and we mix Arabic, English and French, and this kind of mix was the first picture of the band. And you know, I think in France, if you hear for the audience in France, when they listen to Bink, you can recognize this very easily, because I think we are not a lot of band who mix this kind of origins. In reggae music, it's always rebel music, pacific rebellion. So we try to stay positive. I think, you know, on all our album, the topic are politics or social, sometimes very sad thing. But we keep energy and we want to show a positive message about this thing, you know.
What makes us think, for example, that our music can change something is, for example, in France, when we heard our music during the demonstration, we understood that something speaks to people in our music. Just to push people to fight for their rights, for their freedom and stuff like this, it's very important.
We live in hard times now, and if we can bring some sun or some positive thing in the life of people, it's huge for us. Hey, big up! We are on El Parlante Amarillo. It's dubbing from France. One love for everybody, South America, all over the world. One love.